the back to the men and the under 90 kilograms. Repechage. Jorge Herrazuelo of Cuba against Alexander Nazarenko of the Ukraine. So just a little bit of a break in between just gives us chance just to have a breather. The people that have just joined us, Paralympic judo, all about the visually impaired, all B1, B2 and B3 classifications all in together. 7 weight categories for the men, 6 for the ladies. Semi-finals of the under 90 kilograms. Jorge Herrazuelo of Cuba, Nazarenko of the Ukraine. Herrazuelo in white and Nazarenko is in blue. Feet there from Nazarenko. Look how physical these two are. You can see it, the power. Well, they've got to attack Nazarenko. At the moment looks extremely powerful, but has to attack. Good counter attack there, this time from Herrazuelo. Well, he's dangerous on the counter-attack, Herrazuelo. So right-handed to right-handed, Nazarenko in danger, just about to say, of getting a penalty for not attacking. Tries to counter him, Herrazuelo. Both of them not committing at all. Really, they have to start putting the attacks in, but you can see Herrazuelo there just waiting. Rogue, both fighters B3 classifications. But if anything, more sight than the other two classifications. Can they sustain this amount of power here going into this? B3 basically means that it involves low level usable vision. They can catch certain lights, certain time, certain figures. So Ishido goes to Herzuelo. Ishido penalty. Referee starting both fighters. Backside's in, but as soon as he shouts Hajime, of course, then they go into what we call Jigatai defensive posture. More of a defensive posture anyway. Well, he hasn't attacked yet, Nazarenko. Both of them scared to really commit. Coming up to the 3 minute mark. This then to get through to the final. Big Ashiwaza there, and a change of direction this time. Nazarenko, big feet. Uses the feet in order to break balance. Then he changed direction. Both trying to counter each other's techniques here. It's almost as if, well, afraid to lose rather than going out there to win this match. Shogai being called out. Can't afford to get a second penalty, the Cuban. Same Ashiwaza, same foot sweeps all the time, trying to counter each other as well. So Nazarenko gets Ishido, Herzuelo gets Ishido, but Nazarenko has got two now. The buzzer for the last minute. So dangerous with those feet, Nazarenko. Foot sweeps, obviously his main techniques. Each time Mate is called, they have to come to the middle, they have to grip up again. Yeah. referee shouting to your guy then. They were near the edge of the area. Amazing how they stay within the area. And the Cuban is behind here now. He has two penalties up on the board. Nazarenko has one. That could be the cost of this match at the end of it, but 29 seconds, we can see it change. Now trying to waste time on the floor. The Cuban desperate to get up. Herrezuelo there knows that he's wasting time. 6 seconds left on the clock. The Cuban knows. He knows that 6 seconds, very difficult to get a score back in that time. Last attempt, had to be. Wow, great attempt there from the Cuban. Herrezuelo there, give it his best. Nazarenko goes through to the final. It was a great match, it really was. A bit tactical, but then you'd expect that. Paralympic semi-final. Alexandro Nazarenko of the Ukraine goes through. Great attempt there, right at the very last second. But it wasn't enough. Herrezuelo will have to come back and fight for third. Confirmation, Jorge.